In an emergency situation, never apply heat. Always apply cold. For this purpose, you can use an instant cold compress. To activate the compress, hit it, mix it together, and apply it directly to the wound. A cold compress can be used to reduce inflammation, to reduce bleeding, and also to reduce pain. You can use a cold compress together with a triangular bandage. To do so, make a knot at each end of the bandage and apply the bandage onto the victim's body.